is interesting when Mark brought up the thought of a voodoo horror movie. I didn't know anything about voodoo, so probably as little as the regular American. And the more I was doing research on it, I thought it was fascinating, just incredibly fascinating. A lot of people think that voodoo is some kind of weird ritualistic taboo thing, but it's a religion. It's a religion just like Christianity, Catholicism, Judaism. It's just with its particular set of practices. So the more I researched it, actually, the less afraid of voodoo I became the more I researched it. But it's still a horror movie, and I felt a little guilty. I was like, well, are people gonna say you're gonna ex be exploiting voodoo? But then, all religions have their lighter sides and darker sides. Even Catholicism, Christianity, you make a movie about The Exorcist, it's about the darker side of these Christian spirits. So this movie is about the darker side of voodoo spirits. I thought it was an interesting aspect of a religion to explore, the darker side of the religion. So I looked into more of, both the lighter and darker side, so we can tell kind of a balanced story, but focus on the darker, more evil aspects of the religion, and that's what we try to portray in the movie.